IL-2, 1946. Bomber intercept. Mission for JG-3 Udet. And our mission is to intercept Soviet bombers who've just begun bombing Eastern Berlin. Our assignment is to inflict so many casualties that the Soviets give up the plan. All right, we're going to use the FW-190 D9 with the advanced Jumo 213 engine. We're going to try to outclimb and outfly these guys. To be successful in this mission, you must eliminate the enemy bomber formation or prevent them from reaching their targets. All right, let's check out our ride. Go with the Uber paint. It's a pretty aerodynamic plane. All right, let's get airborne. Let's check out our map. Picking up inbound enemy aircraft. Just off to our right, we should be above the enemy, as Soviets usually never went above 15,000 feet. They are. I'm going to give commands for our wingmen to attack the bombers.
Vitamine.
Morning, Kommando. Verstanden. Greifen an.
Hier Nummer 3. Vitamine. Los geht's. Greifen Möbelwagen an. Hier Nummer 4. Vitamine. Los geht's. Greifen Möbelwagen an.
We scored some good hits. Enemy fighter cover. They're late, but they're on station. We're going to have to watch out for them. We're going to switch to fighters. Try to help out our wingmen. Try to turn into this contact. I'm gonna come out right on his six. a negative G, we miss. A lot of hits. Let's break off. Wingman's following up with that enemy fighter we damaged. Got a good hit on one of those bombers. Not sure if he went down.
Alright,
here we go. Nose up. Throttle up. Good damage nose up. Looks like it's going down. Here we go. Splash LA-5. Get vector 2 north, try to intersect the enemy contact. Should be out to our left here. Contact low to pair. Hopefully we've caught up to the bombers. Good hits on that guy. Let's try to get his wingman. Really good visibility. Get our wingman to attack bombers. Let's try to go nose up. I don't see any more escorts. going to be a little bit sketchy, but we're going to try one nose up. And we scored a hit. Wow. And our wingman took care of the second bomber, throttling back up. That 180 degree dive, I can't recommend it, but it worked. Let's turn back in at an offset angle. Really got to watch out for those rear gunners. Scored some more hits. Jumbo 213 engine is just unbelievable. Tremendous acceleration and power. It's like we can call our own shots with this. Alright, our wingman's... Looks like he's taking care of that guy. Yep. He broke up. Get out, man, get out!
Alright.
Let's send everyone home. Alright, guys, it's a long flight to base, so let's move forward and check our score. Oh, we got credit for 5 air-to-airs, 850 points. Mission victory, however, we did lose track of the bombers, and I believe they were able to reach their targets. Anyway, guys, it sure was a fun mission. The FWD-9, pretty impressive plane. So it really got a lot of torque, a lot of power. Well, guys, we'll see you up again soon. Take care.